It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. Second quarter of 2020 finished with a Dow wow up 18%. The Dow's gain was the best since the first quarter of 1987. However, the big winner was the tech-heavy NASDAQ, finishing the quarter up 30%, besting both the Dow and the S&P. Now, this is coming just 3 months after the major indices lost 35% of their value in less than 6 weeks for one of the fastest recoveries in market history, propelled by massive stimulus from Congress and the Federal Reserve. Now, you would think this amazing recovery would have investors and strategists feeling good about the second half of the year, but they're not. Cash on the sidelines now totals $4.8 trillion, and Bank of America just put a year-end price target on the S&P at 2,900. Only problem is, the S&P is 200 points higher right now at 3,100. What the heck are they telling us? At least they had the guts to make a projection. Most other strategists have abandoned their forecast altogether in light of all the uncertainty. Now, believe it or not, this is actually good news. According to one analyst, historically, when Wall Street strategists have mid-year pessimistic targets, the market usually goes up over the next 6 months, defying expectations by rallying hard into the year end. And according to the chief market strategist at SunTrust, that fits with history. He notes that the market followed each of the 10 previous best quarters going back to 1950 with another up quarter. Now, some of those quarterly gains were small, but some were substantial. But the S&P always went up. Of course, Wall Street and all of us have to deal with the uncertainty of the coronavirus. But this isn't the first time we've dealt with a novel virus. The Spanish flu was devastating in its intensity and killed over 50 million people back in 1918. It was horrible, but not the end of the world, and was followed by a period of great economic prosperity, a period we now know as the Roaring Twenties, when both the economy and the stock market not only recovered, but soared to heights never before achieved in history. Remember, the four most dangerous words in history are "it's different this time." This time, we have the greatest effort in history by the greatest minds focused on one thing, a cure or a vaccine for the coronavirus. I believe they're going to succeed sooner than later. Hey, it's the year 2020. Anybody up for a redo of the Roaring Twenties? Now, if you're sitting there wondering, do I have a portfolio that's appropriate to my goals, to my dreams, to a possible redo of the Roaring Twenties? Well, you know, my son Ryan and I have 70 years of combined industry experience of building low-cost, tax-efficient, goal-based portfolios. Why sit there and wonder when you could know? Give us a call or simply text 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692, or simply call 844-752-6692. Plan NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management, wishing you and your family a happy and relaxing 4th of July weekend.